Hello, I'm Nicola Lange with my series Let's Have a Drink Together. I'm standing here at the train station and in half an hour we will have our traditional demonstration at the Ostermontag, the Monday after the Karfreitag, after the day where Jesus died since 2015 years, roundabout. And the weather is wonderful, it's warm in the sun. Okay, with a big jacket, it's warm in the sun. The luncheon time is over. And my way to pray together should be to go on the street with many other people and demonstrate that we want to live in freedom, that we want to have a world where is freedom, and that we don't want that the Germans give other persons weapons to nobody. We are against war, and that's our way to show it. And I pray for inspiration, and I pray that the Lord may give me the right words if I talk with people of the reasons why I'm doing this. I wish you a wonderful Monday and God bless you. Yours, Nicola Lange. Now you can see directly how many people here are, and it's absolutely wonderful.
Und fordern friedliche Lösungen. In diesem Protest lassen wir nicht nach. Und wenn wir uns den Globus anschauen, müssen wir leider...
It's me again, all over the street. People. Directly around me. It's wonderful. It's a wonderful feeling and a wonderful day.